With Focus on iOS 15 and iPadOS 15, you can customize the home screens of your devices based on where you are at that current time. So here's how it works. On my iPhone, I've made a new page of apps, and on here I've put a few widgets there already. And this is going to be the screen that I want on my phone when I arrive at work. I don't want all of my social media apps on there and my games, because that's going to be distracting. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to add some apps to this new home screen. And the great thing in iOS 15 is that you can have multiple versions of apps on your home screen. That means you could have the app for Twitter on three different screens and show them in different times and places. I can add an app by simply pulling down in the middle of my home screen and using the spotlight search to find the app I want. So I'm going to add Shobi because that's one I use all the time at school. When I found that app icon, I'm going to use one finger to tap and hold it, and with the other finger I'm going to press cancel on my search in the corner. Then I can drag and drop that app icon and put it on my new home screen. I'll do this again for another app that I use quite regularly, but the really clever thing is you can drag and drop app icons from other places as well, like the app library. So if I swipe sideways to get the app library, and then find another app that I want to use at school, for example my school mail client, I can then drag and drop the app straight from the app library onto that new home screen. Okay, let's whiz forward a minute or two now. I've now got a completed home screen that looks like this. And you can see at the moment I've got three different pages of apps on my iPhone. I can swipe between them just like I would do normally. But I don't want those first two pages there when I get to school, I just want that third page. So I'm going to go into Settings, and then I'm going to go onto Focus. From here I'm going to go onto my Work Focus, and then I'm going to choose the option for my home screen. There's a handy toggle here to actually hide the notification badges on the apps, which is good if you're trying to focus on something in particular and you don't want distractions. I'm going to turn that on, but then I'm also going to choose some custom home screens. From here you're going to get a new window coming up with all of your different home screens on there. And you'll notice I've got more than three, because I've set this up already for different focus modes. So I'll locate the home screen that I want to use, and then I'll tap on the tick in the corner to select that as my home screen. You can choose as many or as few as you want here. Then let's come out of the Settings app and go back to my iPhone home screen. Now at the moment I'm not in work mode, so I can see all of my home screens. But if I pull down to Control Center, and then tap and hold on Focus to activate work mode, you'll then see that I've only got that one page of apps. I can swipe sideways, but there's no more apps there. If I've set my focus to change automatically at a location, then this will happen as soon as I arrive at school, and it will change back when I leave after work. However, if I go to Control Center now and switch that focus mode off, you'll notice that I've still got three pages of apps, my two main pages and that third page. Well, really, I don't want that third page at home. So I'm going to tap and hold to go into jiggle mode, and I'm going to press the white dots at the bottom above the dock. From here, I have the option to show or hide any of the home screens that I've made already. So I'm going to untick that last work home screen. Then my phone looks just like it did before, with my two home screens for use at home. And when I go to work and change that focus mode, I should get my new work home screen. I think this is a really great feature, and it will really help me stay more focused and more organized, whether I'm at work, at home making videos, or out traveling. Check out my other video on using focus modes, and maybe as well, you might like to check out my video on changing your wallpaper when you get to a certain location. Because imagine combining focus modes with custom home screens and a custom wallpaper when you arrive somewhere. There's so much customization you can do on your iPhone with iOS 15. Don't forget there are loads more iOS and iPadOS 15 videos just waiting for you on my channel, so make sure you subscribe and you won't miss anything.